enough.
See, they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. Three.
Three.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now. As if that was going to keep us out. The mother crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it. There's no one about.
I knew knew it would be big. But this...
There. That's our way into the inner sanctum. You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry, state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here. At tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Don't blame me, he started it.
But how did he make it out alive?
I walked. You should try it.
Phoenix Gate be here in the mines.
Are the two places connected somehow?
When I was in the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then. Where did that come from?
If I had to guess...
Poor beast. Another victim of the Flood.
He was.
Ready, Clive?
Always.
To now. Clive, look out!
Too slow.
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. If this all works, and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was, thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it?